nice to see you, Mr. Minister.
He continues to speak a lot and write a lot about public affairs.
How was it passed? Good. Okay. Long day, Christian. Long day.
It is not our problem now. Israel has to decide the way that makes the negotiations valid.
The postponement is indefinite. You're saying it's an indefinite postponement until such time as these obstacles are removed.
I think so.
General Ali, do you mean that Egypt would like to get, that Egypt would like to get from Mr. Begin an assurance that the present law on Jerusalem, the new law, would not affect the Israeli readiness to negotiate East Jerusalem?
As always, Mr. Begin declared that every point is negotiable. So that's what we mean.
The Prime Minister brought before the cabinet the letter that he had received yesterday from President Sadat of Egypt. He read the letter word by word in the cabinet meeting, and the cabinet elected a special ministerial committee chaired by the Prime Minister himself to work on the Israeli answer to that letter of President Sadat. When the answer will be completed, it will be channeled to Egypt through the diplomatic channels. That it is the opinion of both the Prime Minister and the Cabinet Ministers of Israel that there is no need to make the next elections to the 10th Knesset of Israel before the legal date.
Yeah. An inch of Arab soil is threatened by any outside force. We will do our best to defend it. This is our cause here. How can we look to any to help us in the face of danger if we are not prepared ourselves to stand by others when they are fighting for their land and their rights?
But isn't it a few square miles of desert between Iraq and Iran? Does it matter that much?
A few square miles from where we stand on the front line with Israel, mean Amman and beyond Amman.
After a meeting with his military advisors, Israeli Prime Minister Begin called on Hussein to stay out of the war.
May I say, this jumping on what King Hussein now thinks is a bandwagon of Iraq against Iran is very bad and very dangerous. He should stop doing it.
ومن رجال الأمن الأمناء على هذا الوطن وفي مقدمته بيت الله الشريف.
أنتم ترون في هذه اللحظات آخر هذه الزمرة التي خرجت من قبو المسجد الحرام بعد أن أخذت تحمل السلاح. وأين تحمل السلاح؟
دفت الصعب تبع هذا، ده في ألغام ثانية تتفجر. هذا بدأت تتفجر.
يا
حبيبي
حبيب قلبي
يا يا با يا با يا يا با يا يا با.
وعلى بركته افتتح مؤتمر القمة العربي الحادي عشر. واسأل الله التوفيق للقائكم المبارك والنجاح في تحقيق الخير والنصر للأمة العربية.
أيها الأخوة، افتتح جلالة الملك المؤتمر والكلمة الآن.
whenever you have a buildup of forces that adds a element of danger. We hope that both countries will show restraint in this situation. From the beginning, our position has been that the war between Iraq and Iran should be brought to a quick conclusion, and that it should not be proliferated or not should not be extended. And of course, any tensions between Syria and Jordan would be a very unwelcome extension of that.